would be used to seeing. They are relatively larger. Males can get to be 8 feet long, about 800 pounds. Females usually average about 4 feet long, 240 pounds. Looks like we've got males and females on the end of the stock today. Looks like we've got a female on that yellow buoy doing what we call a lion's pose. Sea lions also have an interesting orientation of their pelvic bone. You can actually change the position that it's in so that they can rotate their back flippers under their bodies so that they can walk.